Let us now understand fringe width in YDSE. We have already seen and understood about the fringe pattern in YDSE. Here for fringe width, we can write the separation between two consecutive bright or dark fringes is called fringe width in YDSE. Here if you just have a look on this fringe pattern and say if this is the central maximum, the central bright fringe on a screen center, then on any side we can write the fringe width is given as the separation, this is denoted by the term beta, and this is given as the distance of nth bright fringe from center minus distance of n minus 1th bright fringe from center. So this will be the fringe width, and here fringe width for bright fringes we can call as the width of the dark fringe. Here in this situation if we substitute the values of xn b and xn minus 1 b which we have studied in the previous section, this will be n lambda d by small d minus n minus 1 lambda d by small d. So we are getting the fringe width is equals to lambda d by d. This you should keep in mind, that is a very useful term. The same you can obtain for dark fringes also. Here again you can see the fringe width beta we can write as xn d minus xn minus 1 d. That is the separation between nth dark and n minus 1th dark fringe, which is the separation which we can term as fringe width of the bright fringe. That must be equal. If we substitute the values here, you can see this 2n minus 1 lambda d by 2d minus this will be twice of n minus 1 minus 1 lambda d by 2d. On simplifying, you are getting the value of fringe width is equals to same as lambda d by d. So in interference pattern here we can conclude that the fringe width of bright fringe as well as the fringe width of dark fringe both are equal. That's why the fringe pattern is symmetric. And just on a look on interference pattern on a screen, we cannot locate the central maxima. Just by having a look on the YDSE pattern only, we can see the maxima or bright fringe which is obtained at the center of a screen is the central maxima on the two sides of which fringe pattern is being produced.